You look tired, Terrence.
I'm fine.
She reminds you of Teresa?
No, they're different.
If Teresa, in the end, became a monster, would you continue?
Enough! Before I ever know the truth, I think I will keep going.
Jenny. Jenny, if only I could see you again.
Thank you. This might take some time.
This is the Seal of Jacob. It's set.
Teresa took the same thing away from Admina.
So she didn't want to open the Colossal Grave.
But for what?
If what you said is true, the entrance to the Colossal Grave is in Katip, then that's where Teresa will go next.
It's just a rumor. On this continent, there are so many rumors about the entrance to the Colossal Grave, that most of them are lies.
Whatever. We have no choice but to try our luck there.
Wait, Terence. Bring me with you. Since Teresa is still alive, it doesn't make any sense for me to stay here.
Jenny, if only.
Katib is not far from here. Seems like you don't like this place.
I've been told that a rotten scar can never fully recover.
Then cut it. The wound will heal.
You're too young.
Thanks.
That's not a compliment.
It is for what you've done in Adamina.
We're even. You saved me in Hajim. Go and get some rest. A courier can never get enough sleep.
Sometimes you remind me of someone.
Who?
Never mind.
Stay away.
I trusted you so much.
Guard the glory of the blessed land with absolute loyalty. As proxy, I act on behalf of God to forgive your sins.
Everything flows to a doomed end. You knew this all along.
Don't be confused. Don't be afraid. Follow the church. Follow the light.
Do you think with that you'll be forgiven? You could have saved her, but you betrayed. The massacre that happened at Katib, the slaughter of the Martians, is that what you're still holding on to?
Who told you that?
The man with a mask. I can only imagine how witnessing a massacre like that can change a man.
It doesn't change a man. It helps him to see the world more clearly.
That's why you left the church and became a courier? That's how the church works. It manipulates people with faith, turning them into pawns. You should be grateful that you left the church and now have something to live for. The massacre that happened at Katib. This lot.
Who told you that?
The man with the.
It doesn't change.
That's how the church. You should be grateful.
I found this.
This lid contains the legend of Cimmerotians. The sacred totem of Cimmerosa guides us to...
I've heard of their story. That civilization beyond any known knowledge has fallen with the sun.
Ever since I left the Blessed Land, I've been looking for clues in books. But in the end, I can't put my finger on the most critical things.
As long as you can find more slates like this, you're most likely to decipher the text engraved on the bracelet.
Looking for a relic of civilization that no one has ever seen. It sounds like nothing but out of this world.
Have you heard about this massacre in Katib? I heard some of the details from an elder courier. I hope the ghosts of the Martians doesn't haunt us.
I never understood why the church went back to Katib.
There are several unsolved mysteries in Katib, like the ancient rituals only known to the Martians, and the unique bloodline of the disciples. Katib is an inexhaustible treasure to the church.
But there's no Martian in Katib anymore. The massacre should have ruined everything.
You never know what the church is hiding.
Terence, though I have long been blind, I can still see your face full of sorrow. It isn't changed.
If you expect me to confess to God, you're wasting your time.
If you had listened to me, things wouldn't be like this.
Even God cannot undo what's been done. Both of us have tried our best to protect that secret, but what's done is done. Are you still working on it?
Yeah.
So many years, and now your eyes.
But I still want to finish it. If you have extra argil, please give it to me. Of course, no hurries. There are things more important.
Terence, what can I do for you? I was about to take a break. There is still a ways to go before arrival.
You talk too much.
So, you'd rather I go away?
No, just the opposite. I won't let you leave. No one in the Blessed Land should hear about this.
I'm not just a pawn of the church. I only obey my master. My lips are sealed until we discover the truth.
Are you a mercenary?
You could say that, my friend. Don't worry. I know what can be said and what cannot.
Who's your master?
Someone who's seeking truth. That's the only answer I can give you. How's everything? Did you find something interesting?